Definite winner with 3.95 meters, John from Team 101.
Ian just fainted with shock that he hadn't done it.